Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from foot rivals. It's Atletico versus the Invincibles.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right.
Chance for Son. Defensive excellence there. And here's how it looks for Atletico. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Paolo Maldini plays alongside Rafael Varane in central defence. Zinedine Zidane plays alongside Patrick Vieira in the engine room. And in terms of the attack, Heung-min Son plays... There it is! The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made. So on they go again. Let's find out if Atletico can square the match. Paolo Maldini, Benzema. It's a good-looking Atletico move in the making. This could be the equaliser, but oh, what an important save! How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
In the right place to cut out the pass. Neymar. Now with Silva. Neymar, now Griezmann, and perhaps Griezmann, oh, marvellous save, great goalkeeping. Bale, Zidane on the ball, Son, the end product just wasn't there. Mateus Cunha. And Neymar. Neymar! Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. Well, a second goal for them here. Neymar. Now Griezmann. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Mahrez. Well, the clearance half-hearted. And still trying to get forward, Griezmann. Credit to them for winning back possession. Benzema. Now with Bale. Son. Now with Benzema. Vieira. Terrific block. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Could reduce the deficit. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
The fist of the goalkeeper. Trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. And taken short. Maldini. Vieira. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Zinedine Zidane. Oh, a nice looking pass. And the post denied him. Well, threat over for now. Over the touchline for a throw in.
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
Benzema. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Benzema. Struggling to keep the ball. Griezmann. Neymar. Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles. And return to Mahrez. Can he put it away?